Lutein is actually very, very important antioxidant, and it's really where it's found is in the eyes and in the skin. So basically where your body meets the outside. Age-related macular degeneration is one of the leading causes of blindness in the world. So the point is, if we're gonna take an antioxidant that can help prevent that, and studies have shown that lutein and its metabolite zeaxanthin can help prevent and even halt the effects of age-related macular degeneration, that is a tremendous, tremendous thing. So I do think that most people should take it. It is an E3 antioxidant. It is a powerful antioxidant designed really for your eyes and your skin, because basically where the body meets the outside. Eyesight is critical and it's important. Even though I'm wearing glasses, I still take my lutein. In terms of lutein and zeaxanthin, where can you find that in your normal daily eating? Well, I'm gonna give you a vegetable that's really very overlooked and very powerful. It's kale. Nobody really eats kale very much, but any of the green leafy vegetables is really where you're gonna find it. So everyone knows spinach and there's beet greens and other things, but kale's really the champion for lutein and zeaxanthin. So if you can find a way to eat the kale, I highly recommend it, because that's gonna be a great source for you.